Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So today I have a very exciting video for you, and I haven't really done a haul in a while. So I'm going to be doing a Black Friday haul. Oh yeah. So just so you guys know, this is actually my second year going Black Friday shopping, and it was so fun. Like, every year I have fun, but this year was just really fun. I don't know why, but I had so much fun. I got so much stuff. But yeah, so I cannot wait to show you, so leave a comment down below telling me something that you got for Black Friday. And also, most of the things that I'm going to be showing you today are gifts, so they are not for me. I didn't really go shopping for myself. I had to get a couple things for myself, but like that's it. So most of these things are going to be gifts, so they are not for me, just so you know. I am not selfish. So yeah, I'm super excited to do this video, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so the first place I went to was Kohl's, and yeah, this is a pretty big bag. Remember how I said most of this stuff wasn't really for me? Well, I am going to North Carolina for Christmas, so I had to go shopping for winter clothes, because I live in Florida, and I don't have winter clothes. So, I got most of this for me, but everything else is not for me. So the first thing I got was this knit sweater, and I just love the colors. This is really warm, actually, so, and they were on sale, like, well, duh, everything was on sale on Black Friday, but this was crazy, like, a crazy sale, and I got so many other ones just like this, so yeah, I got a hot pink one. I also got one in this pattern, which is also very cute. Then, of course, winter is the time for leggings, so I bought these really cute leggings. The next thing I got was this really cute kimono, or cardigan, whatever you call it, but I've never owned one of these before, and I really wanted one, so I found this one, and it is so cute, and the armholes are so big, but yeah, it's just like this cute peach color, and it is so soft. It's not necessarily winter, because it's short-sleeved. In Florida, I mean, I guess it really doesn't get that cold, so I can wear this, but yeah, so I got this. And I got this really cute flannel, which I absolutely love the colors. I don't have a flannel in this pattern, so I just thought maybe I can buy one, so I got a flannel. Then I got another pair of tights, which look like these, and these are not as warm because they are kind of thin. See, they're like kind of sheer, I don't know if you can see that, but I just love the pattern. It is so cute, and it actually kind of looks winter-ish, but I probably would not take this up north because it isn't very warm. So, yeah, but they were on sale, like, a really good deal, so I had to get these. Then I got two long-sleeve crop tops from the So Rad collection, if you guys have heard of it. So the first one looks like this, and it is so cute. Again, these aren't very warm, but they are long-sleeve, so I guess you can wear them whenever. But they are just so cute. So this one is pink with, like, a floral. That doesn't look like, no, it's not flowers. Like, I don't know. It just looks like that. So this is the first one. And this is the second one. So this purple sunflower. Those aren't sunflowers. What the heck? But yeah, it's just got flowers all over it. And they are so fuzzy and so, like, soft. But yeah, so this is the second one I got. Then I got this really cute Peanuts crop top. And I just love the Peanuts. So I had to get this shirt. And yeah, it's just so cute. So it looks just like. This is for up north when we go in the snow or whatever, but I got this really cute short sleeve jacket. I don't know what you call it. It's like a vest or something, but it has zippers, and this thing, I have no idea what it is, but it comes with it. I don't know if it's like a snow bag to put stuff in, or I don't know, but yeah. And then it's got these little zipper pockets right here, and I just thought this was so cute, and it's so warm too, so I had to get this. And you guys know that I have a little obsession with Olaf, so the last thing I got from Kohl's is this really cute Olaf canvas, and oh my gosh, I just fell in love with this as soon as I saw it. But yeah, I just thought this would look really cute in my room, so I had to get this. So the next store I went to was Target, and I didn't really get a lot from Target because, I don't know, but. So the first thing I got was this really cute button cardigan, I guess you would call it. I really don't have anything that's polka dotted, and I really never thought of getting myself anything that has like polka dots on it, but I mean, I don't know, I just wanted to try something new and get something polka dotted, so I got this, and I think it is so cute, and Perfect for Florida because it's not that warm, but it's still warm enough to keep me from freezing, so that's good. So this is the first thing I got. Then I got these for up north. These are basically just pajama pants and they are so warm. These are actually made out of a certain fabric that is like not the kind of fabric that you freeze in. It's actually this kind of soft but very warm kind of fabric. I don't know what it's called. Probably says it here, but I'm not gonna look for it right now. But they are just so soft and I love the pattern. It's so wintry or fall or whatever you call it. I guess winter. Then I got this shirt and I thought maybe this would be great for like a pajama top or even to wear over something or I don't know. But the reason why I got it is because it was $6 only, which is crazy. And I also kind of like the fabric. Like, it's really cool. I really don't have anything this kind of fabric. But yeah, so I just thought this shirt would go great with whatever. And it's so soft also, so that's another reason why I got it. Then I got this wallet, and it is so cute. It's like a leather kind of wallet, and the inside just looks like this. Phone pocket, and I love how big it is, so yeah. And the little bow on the front is just so cute, so yeah. And the last thing from Target are these Skullcandy Ink D earphones, which they are in blue, so yeah. Okay, so that is it for my Target haul. Now we are moving on to icing. So the first thing I got from icing is this really cute bag, and it was like on sale like crazy. It was $38, but it was 50% off, which is great. And I usually don't buy bags at icing because they're really expensive, but this one is just so cute and it was on sale, so that was like perfect. And it's so big and it's great for like school or whatever, but yeah, so I got this. The next thing I got was this really cute necklace, and it's got hearts on it, as you can see, but they're just so dainty and so cute, so I just thought, why not get it, so yeah. And the last thing that I got from icing are just these little headbands, which, I don't know, just to keep your hair out of the way or whatever, so yeah. And I like the colors too, which is another reason why I got it. Okay, moving on to Charming Charlie. The first thing I got was this really cute infinity scarf, and it's got holes in it, as you can see. But it's so cute. It's an infinity scarf, I think I already said that. And it's just so soft, so. Then I got another scarf, which just looks like this. And again, it is so soft. And this one actually has the little frillies at the end, which is so cute. And this one's not an infinity scarf, but I still thought it was so soft and perfect for the winter. Then I got two nail polish colors, and I just love these colors. They are so winter-ish. So this one is, what's it called? I can never find names of nail polishes. So this one is called Orchid Elegance, and this one is called Rhythm in Light Blue. So I just thought they were just beautiful colors for the winter. So yeah, then I got some jewelry and they wrapped it up for me, but I'm just going to unwrap it so I can show you. So the first thing I got, this is for my friend and I just thought it was so beautiful. It is a necklace with the Jesus fish on it and it's got a cross, which I thought was so perfect for her. So yeah, and it's also very dainty and I like to give dainty stuff because it's like so simple in a way, but it really is like very stylish or whatever, because I mean it looks nice on some people, but I don't like really big jewelry, especially not me, because I'm not really one for wearing heavy stuff all over me, like earrings, I can't stand it. But this is just so cute, so I like to give away lots of simple yet beautiful stuff. So I got this for my friend. Now this is kind of the only thing I got for myself, especially since Mockingjay just came out. I got this really cute, what is it? An arrow. It's an arrow necklace. And again, dainty, very cute, very stylish, and I just love it. I thought it was so cute, so I had to buy it. And it was on sale, like legitimately on sale. And then this is a gift for someone, and this is this. It's got earrings. Purple earrings, and that. Really pretty. So, yeah. And the last thing that I got from Charming Charlie is this gorgeous purple necklace with the earrings. And this is just so cute and I had to get it. And this, by the way, I'm pairing it with this scarf. So this is all going to be one gift for someone. But yeah, I mean, it may not necessarily match, but I just love the dark colors. So that is everything I got from Icing, and the next store is Bath & Body Works, and oh my gosh, you guys, this bag is so heavy, I'm dying right now. The first thing I got was the oh, by the way, they had the best sale in the world, like, I cannot explain it. I don't know if the Bath & Body Works where you guys live or whatever, I don't know if they have this, I think they all have the same sale, but I think that Bath & Body Works has the best Black Friday sales ever. Like, that's why I got so much stuff, because I couldn't help myself. Okay, enough of that. So the first thing I got is the Twisted Peppermint Shower Gel, and I also got the same in Frosted Wonderland, so, you know. Just love these colors. And I don't know if I've told you guys before, but I judge Bath & Body Works scents based on their packaging. I smell them, but if there's like pretty colors out there, I will buy them. So yeah, that's kind of what I go by when I shop for Bath & Body Works stuff. So the next thing I got was the Twisted Peppermint Ultra Shea, whatever you call it. Okay, forget that. Body cream, and again, the packaging is just amazing, and yes, I did smell it, but I smelled it after I bought it. And then I got the same in Frosted Wonderland, so I'm going to give these as gifts for someone. Then I also got the same in the body lotion, so the Twisted Peppermint and the Frosted Wonderland. Last but not least, I got the miniature perfume, so again, the Frosted Wonderland, and I couldn't find any for the Twisted Peppermint, so I just bought the Velvet Sugar, and this one smells so good. Oh, and I don't think I told you guys the deal that was at Bath & Body Works. So basically, it was like buy three of whatever, and then you get three for free. So I got these, well, I paid for these, and then I got this for free. And then I also had a coupon, so I got these two, like, absolutely free, which was amazing. And then, of course, I got hand sanitizers, so I got six because I got three for free. So the scents that I got all Christmas scents, which is, you know, perfect. But, so the first one is Candy Cane Bliss. Then I got Vanilla Bean Noel. Then I got Frosted Wonderland, which goes with this brand that I just got. So I might give this one away with the Frosted Wonderland stuff. Then I got Iced Gingerbread, and this one smells so good, because anything with gingerbread, I just love it, so. Then I got Lemon Merengue Cheer. I'm Hispanic, so I should be able to pronounce that, but this is Lemon Merengue Cheer. And then I got Cherry Almond Shortbread, and this one smells really good also, so. And then the last thing I got are some miniature candles. So again, I got six because I got three for free. So I got these really cute miniature candles, and I got six more, but I have to unpackage them. So the first scent I got was Vanilla Snowflake, and they actually packaged these a little differently because last year I got miniature candles, and they did not look like this. And they're actually, they don't come with a lid, which I think is kind of funny, but they actually come with this paper packaging, which I thought is pretty cool too, but yeah. So I got Vanilla Snowflake, then I got Peach Bellini, which smells so good. It's not very Christmassy, I guess. I don't know, but it just smells really good. Then I got Tis the Season, which smells so good. Then I got Lavender Vanilla White Barn, I think that's how you say it. This one's really cool. Like, I've never seen a Bath & Body Works blue candle like this one before, so I just thought this one was really cool. Okay, I'm reading these wrong. This one's Lavender Vanilla, and this one is Fresh Balsam. And the last one I got was Merry Mistletoe. That is everything for my Bath & Body Works haul. And sadly, that is everything for my Black Friday haul. But yeah, I had so much fun shopping. This was honestly, so far, the best Black Friday I've ever had. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And I will talk to you next time. So keep requesting more videos for the winter because, you know, that's what we do. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!